Okay, folks, tonight, what are we doing? What are we eating?
Pasta.
Pasta, all right.
Spaghetti and meatballs.
Spaghetti and meatballs with some breaded chicken.
Yep.
Meatballs will be up to you if you want them.
Yeah, I want some.
So currently, we're just gonna, I'm just breading some chicken and panko breadcrumbs. I'm gonna turn the heat up here. Let those guys just kind of cook on their own.
We just started the video and we are cooking the meatballs and the broccoli. We're making it right now.
Currently, we're gonna put thyme and some green onions inside some olive oil. Not yet, buddy. All right, so we're gonna just put a little bit of salt and pepper inside this mixture of thyme and green onions. Currently, we're looking at medium-high heat for both the meatballs and the chicken, which is coming up next. You say it. What do you want to say?
If you like this video, send a like at the below, and at the end of this video, like it or comment it or dislike it if you want.
Good call, Jimmy. Thank you.
And join the video.
Subscribe. If you want to see more.
What?
I think so, but you could tell them again.
If you want to know what we're making again, we are making meatballs, chicken, spaghetti, and broccoli.
Got some mushrooms in there for you too, bud.
And mushrooms.
Here's the broccoli. Now, we're just going to use some store-bought sauce today. I really like the Arrabbiata, if I said that right. I've been feeding this to the kids. They don't know a difference. All right, once this gets cooked down a little bit, you're just gonna put the chicken in there. Just gonna spread this around a little bit. Yep, that's the chicken, bud. The meatballs are back there in that pan.
Yeah.
It's just a spicy Italian meatball. Italian sausage.
Really?
Yeah. Not too spicy though, don't worry. You'll be alright.
Yeah, this means angry sauce.
This means angry sauce?
Yeah.
Really? Arrabbiata means angry sauce. I like that.
Well, yeah?
Yeah? That's cool. In the panko breadcrumbs, we also have a little bit of chili powder and salt and pepper. Oh. turn those meatballs down a little bit. I think we don't have the smoke alarm in right now. Yeah, you thinking? Our dog buddy does not like the smoke alarm.
If you want to know again, the people added in the smoke alarm. Ruben.
Come talk closer. People can't hear you.
Ruben, Shiloh, and Jimmy.
That's right. Let's kind of move this chicken around a little bit. Still at medium high. We'll cover it for a little while. Mm-hmm. You want to open up those bow tie pasta? Bigger pan. Next, Al. Because in the pan here, what we're going to do, after the chicken's cooked down a little bit more, we're going to pour the sauce in there and let it get to a nice temperature. And then we're just going to put the broccoli over it, let it finish, kind of steam it a little bit, per se. So the broccoli's going to go there near the very end. Not yet. Yeah, 11 minutes. All right, for the pasta. Normally don't cook this much chicken, but we got a full house, so. Yeah, what's up? I did already. It's where I want it. Sorry. No, this showing the other burner too? Meatball. Last night we didn't show the front burner. There's not much I can do yet. I have to modify the webcam.
The first one just cut out each burner a little bit.
Okay. I don't know where it's at, so. Alright, guys. Think you can make this dish?
Yeah.
The trick here is not to overcook your chicken. Make it dry. It's also not to undercook it. Turn the meatball down low, let them simmer while we cook this chicken. It's gonna be a fun pan to clean. At this point, we're just going to go ahead and get some sauce going on in here. Let's do both. All right, we're gonna do 1.5, but we're gonna do both jars of this. Yeah, I don't know what I'd use a half jar for either. You're right, good call. Yeah, it's fine. It's still recording. This is where you just gotta be careful with this. You know, you don't want your sauce spilling over the edge. It's delicate. I think I need a bigger pan. Breaded chicken's gonna soak up a little bit of the sauce, make it nice and juicy, tender. Yeah, go ahead. Put the O here. There you go. We want to get this tomato sauce to a simmer. Looking pretty good so far. We'll give it another stir. Kind of use a stirring and flip motion here. Still gonna squish it in. Meatballs are off. Did you know what time you did when you put them in there? We're using some bow tie pasta for my faves. We got a butter back here melting for our famous in-house oven bread. Overflow on the possible. I should stir that a little bit. We'll add a little salt in the pasta as well. Check it out, it's got vents. Sauce is getting nice and hot, help cook that chicken a little bit. You ready for broccoli?
Yeah.
Broccoli's going in. Oh, we need to get the bread in the oven. that for me? Mm-hmm. Lift that up. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna do the rest right in with the meatballs. Mushrooms and the rest of the broccoli will go right in there. Go ahead and put that back on. This. Ooh, look at that sauce trying to come out of there. Yep, bread's coming up. Uh-oh. Carefully just roll this broccoli down in to the hot pasta sauce. Definitely probably could have used a pot for this. I gotta go shopping for something new there. With some gift ideas. Alright, some of it's just not gonna get it. Look at that, looks good, right? Just turn that weird one on just for a minute. Get some heat in that broccoli and mushrooms back there. This is a new for me back here. I have no idea what's going on, but it's gonna be good. It's kind of just soaking up inside of the oils from the sausage. Top boy, dude. Oh, I got this already. You can get that out of the way. This thing has that giant thing. Isn't that cool? Look at this mixture and the meatballs. I'm kind of curious about this. Oh, look at those mushrooms. Oh, yeah. That's some good stuff. I don't know who's going to enjoy this, but I'm definitely going to enjoy some of it. Look at those mushrooms. I could eat just that. When do we put the bread in?
Oh,
that's by rope.
Yeah, never mind.
Turning the rear off. That looks pretty darn good. Stuff up here. That broccoli's looking good. Look at that. Bread's almost done. Folks, it looks like we have another really good meal here. You can use your own store-bought sauce. You can use your own sauce if you'd like. Remember, key is don't overcook the chicken. The meatball things, that's just added for us. Looking good, it's almost ready. All right, we're turning the sauce off. Let it kind of sit for a minute. That broccoli on top.
I'll eat it.
Made it in the sink.
Trick shot.
Trick shot. Woo! Square plates. Alright, you know what? Why don't you guys come around? Let's get a. Kelly, you stay there. Let's get a. We're just gonna go ahead and dish it out. It's gonna be hot. Get that fire. Think that's good? Bless you. Get them some broccoli. My boy Jimmy likes some mushrooms. I'll make sure he gets some of those. You want a meatball, Jimmy? We'll start with one. Get them some sauce for these noodles. And that's basically what you're looking at here, guys. Looks pretty good. Top of the bread. Careful, it's gonna be hot, guys.
Did you put some chicken on my plate?
Yeah, I put chicken on your plate. You want some mushrooms?
You're not the only one.
You want a meatball? You want some broccoli from over here? Try some of that stuff. You got a mushroom in there. Have fun. Come back for seconds. Here, this year's, I'll get Kelly's place. Don't forget those meatballs. You want more? More sauce?
Broccoli.
More broccoli?
Get nice
here, have this big old one.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Easy on the what?
Easy on the pasta.
Hang tight, 1 second. There's the bread solo, so I don't get burned like last night. That was pretty funny. You want a meatball?
Yeah.
Let's give her some more broccoli. All right, that's it, folks. I dish mine. Look at that. I'm gonna take these guys over here. Look at that. Get some mushrooms. Look at those. That's gonna be good. A little mixture from two different pans. Why not? Sauce. There we go. That's all I got, guys. Enjoy your kitchen.